Okay, before activating this plugin, your WildCard subdomain must be working. So here is a video on how to set up your WildCard subdomain. Once the WildCard is configured, you need to make sure that your existing permalink structure should match the structure given on the screen. If it is different and your site is an existing site and is already indexed, then I'm warning you that you should not activate this plugin, because you would before need a redirection plugin which could redirect the old URL to the new URL structure. Once the plugin is active, all the categories and posts will have different URL now. All will become the part of subdomain. All the categories will be at subdomain automatically and you don't have to do anything. But if you want any category to be not the part of subdomain, you can edit one and exclude it. Once you exclude it, it will have the old default structure like site.com/category/post/slug. But if you don't, all your categories will have a link something like this. Subdomain slug is a category slug. It is a category archive page. And if you click on the single post link will have category, site, and post slug afterwards.